fixing up a little lunch here. We're with a Mexican flair today. You can see some cheese in the plate there. 3/4 of a pound of ground beef. I decided to go with some veggies and fruits today. Fruits in the form of avocado. We have the tomatoes here. I put a little salt on those. Anna Vochino's taco seasoning. Pretty much tastes like a big giant taco without a shell. All right, there you have it.